Here's the only two ways how to get OpenAI GPT for free on Android, and it's without ChatGPT Plus. The first method is quicker to access, but is limited. And the second method takes a few minutes more to set up, but has no limitations. So definitely stick around till the end to see that one. Remember to hit the subscribe button and tap the notification bell so you don't miss more videos just like this. Now, let's get straight into the tutorial. The first method is to use Poe app to access GPT-4 on mobile. So head to poe.com and it will ask you to verify that you're a human by either putting in your phone number or logging into your Google account. I'll use the Google account method. Poe is a platform that uses a number of different AI chatbots to provide instant responses to your queries, creating an interactive exchange. There are various chatbots linked with Poe, including the original ChatGPT and the new Claude. Here's the one we want though, it's the OpenAI GPT-4 free chatbot, which you can access by tapping on it. There is, however, very limited access to this chatbot, as users are only allowed just one free prompt per day. This only makes it useful for you if you have that one quick request. If you want more than just the one daily GPT-4 free prompt inside Poe, you can subscribe to Poe and you'll be able to send more messages. It will set you back $30 though, and even then you are capped at 300 messages per month. Also of note, although this bot has GPT-4 access, it still is only able to work with content and facts from before 2022 without doing a web browser search. So maybe if you can afford to spend some money to access GPT-4, you're better off paying for ChatGPT Plus, which is only $20 per month. And you will also get access to the game changer ChatGPT plugins. And if you haven't already seen this edition, check out this video to see how to use ChatGPT plugins. It even allows you to upload images and audio files for it to interact with, which truly makes ChatGPT superhuman. Now let's run a quick free GPT-4 prompt on Android. And you can see it gives an answer like so. But that's my one free GPT-4 prompt used for the day. So what now? Well, the second method of using GPT-4 for free on mobile phone doesn't have a limitation on Android GPT-4 free requests. So let's see this second method. We'll head to the Google Play Store for this one and search for Bing. Yes, Bing Chat utilizes GPT-4 free. So once you jump through a few hoops, you will be able to use GPT-4 free on Android and mobile. Let's see how. Okay, go ahead and open up Bing once that's downloaded. Then go through and sign into your Microsoft account or create an account if you don't already have one. And that only takes like a minute or two to do, so do that if you haven't already. Then just tap through a few of the screens until you get to the Let's Chat option and tap that. And here is a quick request inside Bing Chat, which utilizes a version of GPT-4. Great, it's up to date. Sometimes if you have a newer Microsoft account, you may get stuck in the try now loop, like what you see here. Or it says you are still waitlisted. The waitlist is now approved instantaneously, so if this happens to you and you get into this loop, it means your account hasn't properly refreshed yet, so try rebooting your phone. And if you still don't have access after that, you may need to go to your computer to jump through the hoops that way, which you can see how to do in this video. That step involves having to download Microsoft Edge browser to wake up your Microsoft account to the AI. Once you've gotten yourself access though, you will have GPT-4 free access on Android, unlimited on your home screen via the Bing app here. Now check out this video to see how to use ChatGPT plugins with OpenAI ChatGPT-4. Also subscribe to the channel so you can get more AI updates as they happen. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.